One person is dead after a crash in Winnebago County on Saturday. It happened just before 4:30 near McDonald Road and Sage Hen Trail in Roscoe. The driver of one of the vehicles was pronounced dead on the scene. The people in the other car were taken to the hospital. It's not known what caused the crash. The name of the driver has not been released.